Hey, what y'all in here doing?
My ass is kicked.
You need your ass kicked?
Yeah. My arm's too short.
With this tent, huh?
Up and do damage. Fucking that bitch, she came with no panties. Spin on your block and my head, shit, they vanish. Thinking I'm dreaming for a billion like fans. Walk in the club and my diamonds be dancing. Pulling up foes, my bitch get a tan. The way that I did it, you say it's outstanding. Okay, go take it. Little nigga, big house, but I trap at the vape. Me for him whipping it, bitchin' on forges, escape. Scrolling my wrist and then every day coming like a Friday. Bitch, I really they dating. Kill me a little nigga, bitch, and I hit the whole sideways when I'm in the trade. Young nigga insane in the membrane. Cartier frames, Johnny Cage.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Mama say you living life bad, gotta slow down. Then get a little bit, now she call me low down. Young nigga got the most scratch, better know now. On my call, get hit with the K round. Fuck with my niggas, we pullin' with chops. Call up the mood, no need for no dollars. Get a location, we pop out and drop. That boy sleeping hollow now. You sweet, then we shaking your pocket. This little nigga hurt, yeah, he hot as a taco. Beam with your gray, rub my hood and I stamp. Me and my nigga pull up and do damage. Fucking that bitch, she came with no panties. Spin on your block and my head, she stay vanish. Thinking I'm dreaming for a billion like fans. Walking in the club, I'm like, I'm the way that I did it, you say it's outstanding.
Yo, what up, it's your boy 4 Eyes in the building, you know what I'm saying? Hey, gang, but anyways, yeah, your boy finna go do a race, we finna sell this, we 1-1 right now, well, yeah, we finna sell this, you know what I'm saying? Got little dollars on the line, you know, yeah, little dollars on the line, we finna go hit this one little run, you know what I'm saying? One run, that's it, yeah.
At this moment that he knew, he fucked up.
Stop it. Get some help.
Boy Rudy in here, what you doing, Rudy?
Hey.
Let out
some damn material.
He let out material. This is my new spoiler, the Ralph spoiler. I'm shaping up the edges right now. You see like this overlap. I'm shaving it off. Yeah. Then I gotta wipe it off a little bit more. Then I'm be wrapping this jet too. Gloss black. I'm gonna show y'all how I do it. Okay. All right, we got pop all these out so we can get up under this. So, right there. All right, right now I'm taking out these bolts to take this spoiler off. Then I'm gonna set my temperature down to drill the holes in the fenders. I'll be done with this. Now I got a heat gun to put the adhesive on the rock with a 3M on the bar.
About to take down, you already know. Get the
somebody order a spoiler? Free.
For real?
You want it?
Did we wrap under your spoiler? We did wrap under the spoiler, right? Like over there on the car.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, somebody buy that thing, man. Shit, he might buy it. He was asking me about it, actually.
It's 950.
Last time when we tended the car.
I don't know if this fit, but I see. I'll be dying. It'll work. I think it'll work.
That squeegee right there gonna fuck you up. It drags too much.
That's my new glove. I finished my spoiler, y'all. It look good to me, to be honest. I'm gonna rewrap it though. I didn't do so good. I ain't gonna show y'all, but you know. Go around spoiler. I ain't gonna lie, I was nervous about doing this part. It looked nice though. He was with the tail lights on. Ooh. What's this youngin' coming? For now, my car name is Roxanne. This is Roxanne. Roxanne. I might just put a name right here. Put it straight across. I got some more ideas with this spoiler. I'm gonna have to show y'all, not tell y'all. Indeed. Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a 22. I'm gonna have to cut that out. Let me give me a razor. I'm gonna have to cut that out. But the brake's still good. I did those, so that's what I thought. Fuck it. I'm gonna let it go. It won't be as bad. This one's on that. This one's still straight. Man, that's a lot of bulls out here. I never did. You see his thing a little bit. Oh, and heads up on the race. I lost. I need a new clutch, y'all. I need a new one. I got locked out third 2 times. Lost both races. But I'm gonna get back at it. I'm getting a new one soon. Give me about 2 weeks, I have a brand new clutch. Who gonna put it in? I don't know.
Yeah. All right. Go up on you.